Bloomberg Radio.
7:38 News Talk 620 WVMT News Time. Adam Hergenrother, the Hergenrother Realty Group at KW Vermont and BlackRock Construction. He's got it right on his vest, so I don't
just you don't forget
miss that. Nice looking logo. Very cool. Adam with us this morning with some new trends for 2017 in the kitchens. And who doesn't like talking about kitchens, man? I'll tell you, people just love kitchens. I mean, you must see this all the time when you're showing new homes or you're building a home for somebody. A lot of time is spent on what the kitchen's going to look like.
Yeah, it's actually fascinating you say that. We're actually working on technology right now so that when people are showing properties, so if you and I were out there and we were showing a property, once we pulled the lockbox out of there's a little gem inside there that follows the individual around, the agent around, and it tracks the amount of time spent in each particular room. And so that way at all times we're getting online tracking data to see if you spend 15 minutes in the kitchen, the odds of you writing an offer on the home are X, right? So we're actually, it's predictable tracking information. It's kind of cool. But right now, so what we're seeing is, I mean, trends of for kitchens are everywhere, right? People want to see what's happening in kitchen. That's the focal point of it. That's where people are incorporating everything. What's out first? I think it's always interesting. It's there is granite is out. Paint colored cabinets are out right now.
So back to natural wood?
Yeah, what they're doing is granite, paint wood, wood painting is out. And then what's really you're starting to see is like the tuxedo style cabinet, right? Which is, that's the black and white, but they're using tuxedo as an analogy for it could be like a gray and a dark blue, right? So that contrast color that complement each other, but it feels like the rest of the room that's in there as well too. And then in replacement for granite, you're seeing quartz, you're seeing marble and Cambria. I don't know if you're familiar with that product. No. It's a newer product that's out there as well.
It's
and
a butcher synthetic? Block.
Yes, it is. Yeah. It's a synthetic. Yeah. It's just maintenance is really easy on it. It looks better. So you're seeing that out there as well too. And then you're seeing like barn doors, right? Like I think we've been seeing a lot of these, whether they're barn doors for your pantry or barn doors somewhere in your kitchen. So it's a visual representation of what your house is. And you're seeing like the mitching matching of hardware even happening right now from one that may be like a gold to one that maybe quartz to one that may be just like a stainless steel. Again, making it a little eclectic, but it makes it part of who you are and who, and it's more of become an extension of your experiences that you want to have.
And it makes it very unique too. I'm sure you're familiar with a company, Restoration Hardware.
Yeah, absolutely.
Where
the furniture is awesome.
And it's one of a kind stuff,
really,
which has been restored from old barns and the like. It's interesting you mentioned the barn doors. I know that's become very popular. My brother-in-law actually did one on his bathroom. So instead of a door opening out into a hallway and taking up room, you've got this sliding door, but it's very unique because it's like the barn door. It's on the, you got the wheels up on the top and the metal. And of course, I think he got a hernia
putting it up there.
The thing weighs about 500 pounds.
Yeah.
But it's beautiful. It really is. And it's unique. I mean, it's something you look at and go, wow, different.
And they're efficient. So you got to remember the space that they actually be able to save from being able to get into
and
out of rooms. That's exactly right for those that otherwise you just save the walls. The other thing that's interesting is dark cabinets are out, right? And look, if you have dark cabinets, it doesn't mean that some people don't love them. Yeah. I'm just saying trends of what when people are doing it, if their best wishes. And you're seeing darker floors, right? You're seeing that as a big, over the last year, we've done a lot of darker floors and a lot of white cabinets. We're seeing a lot of white kitchens. Actually, we built a couple million-dollar homes this year that we closed on, and all of them had white cabinets in it. And they had like the dresser look cabinet to them, so they're basically panelized all the way around and hiding the appliances in them as well, too.
Yeah.
So that was an awesome trend that's coming there.
Want to talk more about kitchen trends or any of the trends in building, for that matter?
Yep.
You can call Adam at KW Vermont, the Hergenrother Realty Group, or BlackRock Construction, and you can talk with them about building a home, or if you're looking to buy, looking to sell, give them a call. 802-488-3488. Again, 802-488-3488. Specific website now for BlackRock Construction, though.
BlackRockUS.com. That's the one you want to go to. We actually uploaded some videos, and we've been releasing photos of all the homes that we've been building, which, you know, we revamped our site basically to be a photo site, right? I mean, that's what people want to go to see, and so we've got all our projects up there. So a lot of these trends that we're talking about are all viewable on there as well, too.
And looking to buy or looking to sell, or you want to find out about the Guaranteed Sold program that Adam offers up at KW Vermont, guarantees to sell your home if he can. He'll buy it from you. Pretty simple. GuaranteedSoldVT.com. Just check out the website, GuaranteedSoldVT.com. And for those of you that still have wood paneling, hang on.
That's right.
It's coming back.
It is. It's right there.
There's hope for my office.
That's right. It's happening.
All right, Adam. Good to see you this morning.
Good to see you as well,
Happy Monday. 7:43 on WVMT. Time for Rush.
Well, this is one of the biggest oops in history. Insurance companies that happily signed onto Obamacare are tucking their tails between their legs.